got breaking news. It seems there's a cat outside of the studio and stuck in a tree right now. Okay. I put the cat up there myself, but it's breaking news nonetheless. In other news, a teacher in Alabama is being fired because she was caught molesting the teacher's hamster. Yes, the teacher was molesting her own hamster, and yes, she is getting fired. Maybe. Let's turn to Sharky for some other news. Hey, see you later, buddy.
I don't have much prepared, but... It's not coming.
No.
Oh, crap. Seems two people died in Iraq because of bombs. I'm nervous, Hitchcock. Alright. Looks like my name is Sharky McAllister. I will be hosting the show from now on until Hitchcock gets back because the police are chasing him because he used a catapult to launch a cat into a tree for God knows whatever reason. The police grabbed him. They're hitting him against the ground. Looks like they've I think they've handcuffed him. He's not going peacefully. Oh no. Looks like they've they're using the mace and the pepper spray and they're clubbing him. Wow, it's gotta hurt. I'll be right back.
Hello, fellow news enthusiasts. Today, it's me, Hitchcock, all alone after my 3-month jail sentence for launching a cat into a tree with a catapult. Now, for today, I'm going to talk to us a little bit about legal system and jail. And I will recite a little something from a diary I wrote while I was in jail. Okay, 3 a.m. Can't sleep. Sobbing uncontrollably. 4 a.m. Still sobbing uncontrollably. Fit of rage running through body. Cannot control of anger. Hitting bars. Hurting hands. 4:16. Sobbing uncontrollably again. 5 o'clock. Through spoon at guard. Extra 2 months added to 1 month jail sentence. That's all I wrote because I fell asleep for 3 months and I hibernated